Hey guys, it's Jonah here. Hopefully you can hear me okay. I don't know if you can see, there's some houses there. This is my lovely broad stairs, and over here, you can probably hear it, but you can't see it, is the sea, and France is sort of over that way. Don't know if you can see, no, it's too dark at all. It's been a while since I've done a video, and believe it or not, I have done some recording. Because I've had a few kind of life things going on recently. For those of you that don't know, and this probably be a shock for some of you, not all of you though, is that I got sick about 6 months ago, and because of lockdown, it's taken absolutely ages for me to get a diagnosis. But I've got cancer basically. So 6 months with cancer without having them do anything about it's not good. I have been under the knife for my first surgery, and they cut out a tumour, about 5 centimetres big, so pretty big. Well, I thought it was big anyway, and it's a grade 3 tumour, which is like one of the most aggressive ones. Waiting to find out. They're going to do a second surgery to find out if it's gone into the lymph nodes. I'm really hoping that that's not happened, because then it's you're really fucked then, because it'll spread to loads of other places. Anyway, just to let you know, I have got some beer reviews and stuff coming out, but bear with me because not not the best of years really. Last year wasn't that great because I lost my job, but then I found an even better job. So I was like, yeah, things are finally turning up. And then, you, then you get cancer. So anyway, guys, hopefully, that explains why I haven't been about that much this year. But, I thought I'd let you guys know, because not everyone, is like on Facebook, or I know a lot of you have dropped out of Facebook. I don't really use it that much, but if you need to kind of get hold of people, it is the way, isn't it? It's quite a good way of getting hold of people. So anyway, hopefully I haven't freaked you out so much, but I'm doing walks like every day now to try and get my body kind of into as healthy a kind of place as it can be. For this second surgery, and hopefully you guys will wish me luck. And I'm drinking plenty beers as well. I probably shouldn't be drinking that many, because it's bad for you. But especially when you're not very well. But hey, it cheers me up. So walking and beers, they seem to go together. Anyway, hopefully I'll speak to you guys soon. Cheers and beers, and shamon.